Yeah, it is the first snow of the year. And you see, I always say that God knows how to decorate his own. He knows how to beautify. He knows what to do at any given minute. Nobody issue command to him, but he issue command. He issue command and the snow falls. He issue command, rain falls. Whatever he does, whatever he do, he knows how. Okay, this is the first snow of the year 2020, and Christmas is fast approaching. We pray that God of decoration, love, and kindness will locate you wherever you are. He will beautify you. He will lift you from the dungeon of poverty and give you fame, riches, good health in Jesus' mighty name. Oh God, wherever you are, my children, I don't know where you are this moment. Because God knows how to beautify his own, because God knows what to do for you, because God is all in all, I pray that the good Lord will protect you, guide you, direct you all the days of your life. And he will not forget you when he is sharing good things. Promotion you will have in your job. Whatever you like to do, once you put your hand in it, God will overwhelm you with happiness and riches, good health, most especially, long life, peace, and prosperity. For even the one that is getting married, you know God has already ordained you and blessed you. Your family will not know tears, but joy in Jesus' name. Our family will continue to jubilate. Every spirit of wickedness that we say, why should we enjoy Papa? Hey, ye locate them and silence them in the name of Jesus. I'm not saying kill them, but silence them so that they will see the goodness of the Lord of our life. They will not stop God. If they cannot stop snow falling, if they cannot stop river flowing, if they cannot stop rain falling, they will not stop the good things God has already created for us and asked us increase and multiply. Go and do the will of God. Wherever you are, do the will of God in Jesus' most adorable name. I pray. Amen.